All right, Salim.
Good job, guys. Go ahead, Salim.
I am Crucial.
Yeah.
We are. Oh, you have to. Yeah.
I am Crucial.
You are Crucial.
We are Crucial.
Are you good?
Yeah. I see a hand dangling.
5, 6, 7, 8.
CREWcial!
Fuck it up.
What?
Bitch!
Yeah. I feel like everyone's overthinking it now.
Yes.
So let's just do it. So go from doom, doo-doo-doo, until doom, doo-doo-doo.
What?
You guys? Ready?
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Just don't think about it. Just do it. Okay, let me just see what everybody does naturally. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, and then no.
What up? It's James, Artistic Director of CREWcial. We are currently working on cleaning Jalen's piece. We have a couple of members who are absent today, but it's looking pretty good right now.
Right earring, left earring, and push. Yeah. Right, left, push. 5, 6, 7, 8. But I give it, I stay, and woo!
Nope.
I'm
Hi. We are on the last day of cleaning for Coalescence. It is 10 days until Cole. I'm feeling the jitters. I think everyone is feeling the jitters. We are grinding. We are grinding for this, and we are so excited.
I'm in charge of pushing that and then scrolling.
You're in charge of the music?
Yes. I am the audio representative choreographer of the phone.
Oh, you're doing a really good job, sir.
Thanks, you know, I tried. I fucked up once.
That's okay.
Glee!
Glee!
Hi!
Stand there.
Oh.
The original choreo. So actually,
No!
Keep going!
You still filming?
Yes.
You still filming?
Yes. So, I
stopped. Happy birthday!
We are currently rehearsing for Cole. It is in 3 days. We're nervous.
We're nervous.
You can tell that I'm nervous by my eyes.
Alright, y'all, the first one. Go. Declaration. Come in. Declaration. Chop it down. Declaration.
Put that on my mom.
Thank you.
It is 11:19. I'm not tired and I have to wake up at like 5 so then we can make this drive to Cole. I'm all packed, but I'm not tired and that's an issue because I keep going to bed at 3 o'clock in the morning. So I'm gonna go grab some food so I can get the itis, hopefully, so I can pass out earlier to wake up. Hopefully I'll be well rested. So let's go get this steak.
Good morning. It is the day of Cole, so it is Saturday, 26th of February. Currently it is almost 5:45 and I am about to do a little yoga session before I head to Deanna's house. But yeah, super excited. Super tired too. But yeah, I'm very excited for today and yeah. Alrighty, bye. Getting on the road.
Okay. I got pulled out.
Keep going, keep going.
Oh my God.
It's too early, bro.
It's too early.
A letter for your envelope.
We had one already.
You live like 5 minutes away from the studio, bro. Why are you wearing sunglasses?
I don't see how I feel bad. I'm
gonna
do it.
This
bitch.
Yeah! This is why you got that disability! On performance day!
If we ever had a contest tour, it's like if you were to invite one person to be late for me.
nigga, this way to get it from. The unbelievable, unstoppable, it's logical. I'm on a mission, call me king. I ain't a lot of illusion when you're rocking with a string. Look at this, keep it going and make it pop until it stings. Ooh! Put your super new way. Put it on me, you see my dick spilling out over my glass now. Don't even worry about it, mommy, keep it going.
Farwell.
Farwell.
Farewell. Come up here, you're on exec.
Oh.
Academics. Bam boom.
Bam boom.
No pickles, no mustard, and then add extra ketchup.
This guy literally crawled through the window of the drive-thru just to order his.
Is that it, guys?
Yeah, that'll be all.
$24.77
is the
total.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
The order is done.
Yes, sir.
I can't believe this is happening. And I can't
believe. We just got done performing. Energy was absolutely crazy. The crowd was crazy. And we wouldn't have done it without these guys. All of these guys.
The crowd got it.
Yeah, you see them? They put that work in, baby. They all put that work in. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's how we do it.
Wow.
Anything you like to say at the end of your birthday?
Very proud of everybody. I think it's gonna look good on the video.
That's because you gave me lucky penis.
Yeah. Cheers.
What?
I have no words.
Officially, extravagantly, fucking fire.
There's some water.
Just got to the Airbnb. It's looking really nice. Others are gonna be here in a second. Really excited. Hey!
We were in the car and they were all like,
No, what's the fact that Tamara said something? This is worrying. I was like, oh, Tamara said something.
You guys are stupid.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Is that fucking me? Oh, no. I'm like, that shit is fucking hot. No, no, boy.
Ooh, look at our room. Did you guys claim it already?
Carl and James are in that one.
Guys, go in the fucking one.
I'll sleep under that one.
And then
Celine
and his girlfriend.
Sir. I will definitely
take it. I'm going to put
it in
my circle couch, though.
It's so nice.
Yeah, I'm
going to
be sleeping.
Like, sup, Carl?
This is fucking crazy. Like, whack, this is, right? We just bought this house.
Yeah.
And now we're going to, we just ran away from Virginia Beach.
Exactly.
Welcome to my crib. Three stories.
Yeah.
Fucking Jamal.
Hell yeah.
Welcome to
my ribs. Chill. Yeah, I don't want to go anywhere anymore now. 2, 1, go. Nope, he ain't ready.
Oh, shit.
Nope. Okay,
Kyle.
Why'd you do
I
that?
I farted.
Chinese table.
What's
over
up,
here.
Guys?
I was about to say something.
Oh,
we are.
No,
so
no,
we got the Chinese people over here.
And then we got fried. And then we got the sushi over here. You know.
Can I
take
this one?
Yeah,
just
making
sure.
That's why I'm only eating the raw ones.
Yeah.
First time using
chapstick?
No.
I
yeah,
heard
I did.
You say
I said chapstick. I'm sorry. I meant chopstick.
Yeah.
He called us Chinese.
Bruh.
Hey, no, 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 no. Hold on.
Look at this.
No, hold on.
He
pinned
over.
No, hold on. No, look. No, wait. No, no.
Give me again. He said. Here's the Chinese table.
Guys, and then he was like this.
No, no. For the record, I did not. They're eating literal Chinese food right now.
Someone clip this and report this guy.
No, bro, hold on.
I'm in the corner like.
Hey, yo, chill out. They're eating Chinese food and we have sushi over here. No, I swear.
Cancel!
I'm gonna get canceled, dad.
So why are you calling it Japanese food?
Yeah. It's okay. No, Ray, why did you call it Chinese food?
Sorry, we don't accept racism.
Where's the Chinese table?
You know what?
We don't accept racism.
I'm gonna go.
Okay.
You
guys, this is small racism.
I'm leaving. Papophobia. I'm following the ghost. Following the ghost. Ah. Ah.
Are you in here? If you're in here, make a sign. Show me a sign. If you're in here, move that.
Shit!
Shit!
All right,
here we go.
Oh.
Time to make this.
Oh, this looks great. Oh, this is recording.
What about us? No, it's not.
It's Sunday.
Part 2.
Hey, let's get it.
When I left Jasper's house, put that backpack back and all my socks away.
Yeah, I got you. Yeah, I got some extra socks. Hey, put some pants on, bro. Put some pants on.
How did you feel?
Good. It was
good.
Fun.
It was fun. Yeah. Fun combo. Fun combo. Yeah. You liked it? Yeah.
I'm kind of tired now.
How did you feel?
My ninja.
Damn, son. Where'd you find that?
Well, then when I was a baby girl, I was yours and you were my world. Tell me what you want to do for me now. Take it down and I will want you to run my race. Cause you're running right there. Run my race. Cause you take it right there. I've been down, I've been running right there. I've been out. Cause you take it back there. Pull up tonight, I might be risky. But me stomach, forget the whiskey. But you still want to get back with me. You trying to be the more.
That I did something good and I want to watch it, but still, I just have like random videos. But like, you guys are there. That's okay. So let's
clear the. Y'all sharing footage?
Yeah, I took videos of him. Oh, him and Veronica.
Good job, bro.
Thank you.
Is that Carl and Jasper Rose of Bamboo?
What?
Oh, it's true. Hey, the famous Deanna.
I'm not famous.
The famous Deanna.
I'm not famous.
The famous Deanna.
One day.
The famous Deanna. Hello.
This is Grace.
Hey, Grace. Nice to meet you. Hey.
First of all, the man behind the camera, killing it. All the time.
Nah.
All the time.
Nah.
Are there hoodies? They're about to drop. Get their hoodies. They're
Yeah. Get the hoodies. They're gonna drop. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. Good job. How you feeling?
I feel fucking amazing.
Yes. Yo, you're awesome.
Thank you.
Good job today, man.
You're awesome.
You have grown so much.
She's a goat.
It makes me emotional.
It
makes me emotional.
Thank you for trying to save me, Tirta, from these villains.
The James Cam?
Oh, yes, sir. Yeah, this is James Cam. Hello, bro.
I want the James Cam shit, bro. I'm so flattered, bro.
Yo, you're about to be a part of our CREWcial vlog.
Our CREWcial vlog shit. Am I ugly right now?
Say something inspirational.
Inspirational. Be like James.
No, that's not inspirational.
Be like James. Follow God.
Yeah, okay.
Be like James.
All right, follow God like that.
Hashtag fuck Skeeter. Yes.
Yes.
This is James. Be like James.
Yes. Oh, okay. Cool.
Be like James.
I appreciate it.
No problem.
Thank you, bro. Yo, what's your name?
Keenan?
Yeah. You are so good, man. Yo, you're fucking awesome.
Thank you.
And you're killing it in G's, bro. You're awesome, bro.
Thank you.
Say something inspirational.
I'm nervous.
It's for the children.
What children?
For the children.
We're going home, okay?
Say something inspirational.
We're going home.
We're going where?
Home.
No, we're gonna eat.
We're gonna
eat.
We're gonna get food.
Don't go to college though if you don't want to. It's a trap.
Don't,
I need to go to college.
Don't do drugs unless they're free.
Thank you. Inspirational. Don't do drugs unless they're free. Alright, cut that out.
They're so cute. Look at them waiting at the crosswalk.
Starship. Starship. What's the status?
Ronnie.
What's the status? You're gonna break it. It's gonna attack.
He's speeding now.
It's late.
Ronnie made him late.
Oh, hey. What's up, bro?
Hey,
do a wheelie. Do a wheelie. Oh, he's doing a wheelie. Hey, yo, tell Elon Musk we said hi.
Oh.
Thank you.